Hello, my name is Luis Estrada, and I'm a software developer. In this video, I will show you how to add a background image to a web page. Let's start with the basic HTML file. Go to the body tag and specify a new background attribute. This attribute specifies a background image for the entire HTML page. If the image is smaller than the browser, the image will be repeated until it fills the entire browser window. The value of this attribute is the location or URL of the image you want to use. The URL can be an absolute value, which means that it has the entire path, or a relative URL, which means that it depends on the location of the current page. For example, let's use an image inside the same directory as the HTML file to fill the background. Here we have an image called back.jpg. Type the name of the image in the source file. Save the file and see the changes in the browser. If you want to use an absolute path, you have to write the entire URL. In order to get the absolute path of an image on the web, you can right-click on it, then select Properties and copy the location of the file. Paste this location in the source file. Save it and refresh the page. I'm Luis Estrada, and I've just shown you how to create web pages using HTML.